How to fix checksum error in WinRAR on Windows 10. To fix checksum error in WinRAR on Windows 10, try 1. Enable the following options: the extract file option, the keep broken files option. Now, try extracting your file. 2. Launch the Repair Archive option under the Tools menu. Now, try extracting your file. Download your RAR file. 4. Remove, using the recommended uninstall tool Pro in this video guide, and reinstall WinRAR.